So to graph the line which passes through the points 4/5, 3, and negative 2, negative 1, we first want to plot these points. So let's move over 4/5 on the x-axis and up 3. And then our second point, we're going to move to the left on the x-axis 2 units and then down 1. And then once we connect these points, we have our line.